It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Punishing attack on the body. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Well, what's your take right now on John Cena? What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
It's hard to predict what will happen here tonight, but one thing's certain. John Cena will never give up. And no, that's not just a fancy catchphrase. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Bringing it back into the ring. I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Styles crash. Looking for the quick pin. I think that kickout surprised everyone.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Styles looking to end this thing.
He's on the defensive here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
Nobody evokes more emotion from the WWE Universe than John Cena. For more than 15 years, audiences shoot to their feet to see WWE's standard bearer.
He might have it. He had him locked in tight, guys.
Can he end it here? That is exactly what John Cena needed.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
An unbelievable neckbreaker.
Locked in the armbar.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
And at this point, I'm willing to bet he's lost all faith in his finisher. I mean, he executed it twice, and his opponent is still on his feet.
Having called many matches throughout John Cena's career, I can say he's the most polarizing figure in WWE history. Whether you love the leader of the C Nation or not, everyone respects this man.
We all know the WWE Universe is not shy about voicing their opinions. When it comes to John Cena, everyone has their opinion. But everyone also knows that when the lights are shining at their brightest, Cena's at his best.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Oh, the counter. Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Well, guys, unless you've been living under a rock, you've by now heard somebody talking about how great this superstar's last match was.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Absolutely love this superstar's last match, guys. If tonight's even half as exciting, we're in for something special.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Here it comes. He's got him. And he lands the slam.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize? Interesting choice of a weapon, I'd say. I don't know if I would have introduced that as the first weapon of the match.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal. John Cena with a nice reversal.
Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible. Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
I like the way the superstar is thinking. In a match like this, it's so important to be the first one with the weapon.
He's always had great stamina. See if it lasts here.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He wants no part of the outside. And he's heading back in. Table in play. Here it is.
AJ Styles got him there.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah. Down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles. John Cena's going to have to revise his game plan because right now, the one he's using ain't working. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Yeah, I don't know, Cole. We've seen finisher after finisher from him tonight, and now it seems to me like he's the one that's finished.
Styles Clash!
Wow, that was awesome!
He wants no part of the outside. Will this be it? One. Two. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Wow, John Cena somehow finds the strength. I guess nothing he does should surprise me.
Well, he just won't stay down.
You gotta love that type of resiliency.
The intensity of this match has been incredible. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Had that one well scouted.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles Clash!
And this has got to be it. One!